Hello everyone, it's Gladys Kiplimo from Kenya and welcome to my channel. Today I'm doing a Dutch pour and my base will be a mauve color. It's light purple and I added some white in it, Pebeo titanium white. So all my colors will be on the description box below. I've already flooded my canvas, so I'll just pop bubbles and add colors. Welcome. Today is misbehaving, sorry for that. Whoa, that's a lot, and it's okay. happy. It turned beautifully. Yeah, this one did not disappoint. I'll see how it dries and hope it dries well. So what I'll do is just clean the drips off my edges so that it does not pull down and ruin my design, which is already gorgeous. Well, thank you for watching, and until next time, have a lovely weekend and God bless you all. Bye for now.